Arman.
What do you want?
What do I want?
I...
glass, mind you. Just
up for air, Mooney. Homework.
Joyce stopped in Dunleary.
Dunleary.
For Meringue.
A meringue.
Malone is here today to recruit some very lucky boys and bless their summer with purpose at the parish choir camp. Now, when Father Malone points at you, you will volunteer.
You. Not you. You and you.
Where's Mooney?
You fecked it up now, Mooney.
Now go wait by Jesus till I decide what to do with you.
You don't recognize me, do you? Mooney!
Are you okay?
Absolutely. No idea. I feel okay. But, I could be dead. It's not me you should be worrying about.
I don't care. It's just another month in detention.
Oh no, not this time. Not this time. This time, you're out of here, kid.
For what?
For what? I'll tell you for what. For everything. This is the day it all goes wrong for you. That bastard McDonough is going to pull the rug out from under your feet so quick that you're going to be falling for the rest of your life.
Well, how do you know?
How do I know? I know because I'm you.
Shit. I guess I'm not a professional footballer then.
Sorry, no.
A rock star?
No.
Just fat.
I'm not fat.
So I got no job, no family, and I watch TV all day. Cool. Do I have my own fridge?
Yeah.
Car?
What? Moped.
Moped? Sound. No way! How many naked girls?
Like, apart from in films?
Yeah.
Four and a half.
A half?
A half. Top half. You know? On the beach, package holiday in France.
Yes! So it all starts today.
Today is the day.
No, I don't smoke.
Really? I could have sworn I started smoking by now.
Ah, one so.
Right, Mooney, by the time I'm finished with you, are you smoking? So what's wrong with you?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with me.
This isn't all my fault. But it'll have killed you to stay in a bit of shape. You see this arse? Someday all of this is going to be yours, my friend. And learn to swim, would you? I nearly drowned last year.
Idiot.